Today we're going to find out if Killswitch Engage is the best metal cover band. If you're not aware, they did a rendition of Dio's Holy Diver. So to find out if they can measure up to this deceased metal god, RIP, we'll be watching the official video for that track. Let's read some of the comments. I love how Howard can transition from clean vocals to god tier screams on a whim. My opinion, they really did this song the honor it deserved. Positive review. People in the comments, Dio would have loved this cover. Me, he was still alive when it came out. He did love it. If I'm not mistaken, Dio died in 2009 or 2010. Kyle says, stop comparing in all caps. This is an incredible tribute to Dio. Love both. Well, you make up your own decision and let me know in the comments below after we watch it. Write better riffs and licks in the metal genre with my music theory course below. For 75% off, you get 40 videos that's going to teach you everything from beginner to advanced music theory. And to be quite honest with you, I find music theory to be the most inspirational thing to ignite my creativity. The reality is you don't always feel inspired when you sit down to play, but theory can help you transition into this magical world of metal wonder. Now I, Papa Shred, am quite parched, so I'll be hydrating my internal organs with some WAP juice. Cheers. Ugh, I need more. There it is. Now I'm ready. I'm ready to hit that kill switch. All right, cans of power on Holy Diver by Killswitch Engage, the cover. Here we go. Wow. We're like a medieval castle. Is that the Holy Diver? Vicious tone. Oh, there's Howard's vocals. Okay, here he comes. Crashing the party. Or wait a minute, what is this? A funeral? Squeal for me. Where's the king? Check this out. King is surrounded by babes, vegetarian food, and a big goblet of WAP juice. Oh, there's a turkey leg. Low key, no joke, turkey legs are delicious. Just want to eat one right now. Okay, that looks like Adam Dershowitz, the guitar player. Doesn't make a real good looking babe, I have to be honest. Chorus. We're in the key of C minor here. Oh yeah, chest hair. That's how you know she's super hot. Oh yeah, there it is. As I was saying, we're in the key of C minor here. Of course, C stands for gun. But seriously, the key of C minor is an unusual key. It has three flats, B flat, E flat, and A flat. And that's not very friendly to the guitar because it kills your ability to use the open strings. However, I highly suspect that they are in like a drop C tuning here, which would make it feel kind of like the key of E minor, which is much more pleasant. Let's continue. Oh, now Howard's a blacksmith. Was he given a new blade? That was a sweet lick, but give it the Excalibur. Okay, now he's ready to go. Things just got real heavy. Now that's cool. This is like all about arranging, you know, which is a close cousin of composition. Three X alliteration points, close cousin composition. If you're interested in getting into composition, try taking a song and sort of rearranging it, like Killswitch did here. You know, that part is not in the original. It's kind of, it's obviously based on the original, but they made it more like metalcore or something like that. Pretty cool. I also really love that last scream. Right here. I like it when he says, yeah. It's like a James Hetfield yeah, except kicked up a notch. Or 6.9 notches. What's he doing now? Is he gonna save the girl from the tower? Another rearrangement here. Give it to me. Solo time. Uh-oh. He's opening up the Necronomicon or something. Things are getting crazy. Wizard's after him or something. B flat chord, A flat, B flat, and inversions. Really nice. Back to C minor. A little scream in the back. I like Adam Dierkowitz. Makes me laugh. What's going on here? The storyline. Someone explain the storyline in the comments. So he's got the book here, and he's trying to like maybe bring the girl back to life, something like that. You have to deal with this wizard, bro. Nice little counter lick there. Good composition. It's working. Come on, Adam. The ugliest bitch in the world. Come back to me. Whoa. Howard just end somebody? Come here, baby. Very tall woman. A couple of harmony parts. More turkey legs. No joke, guys. Go out and get a turkey leg. They are good. 69 grams of protein per bite. Yeah, that was well done. Well done, boys. Delicious. Now give me your 2 cents or 6.9 cents in the comments below. What do you think of this track? How does it measure up to the original? Is it better, worse, the same? Personally, I thought they did a bang up job. I liked how they referenced the original and kept a lot of the same stuff, but then they also added their own personality, and there's a lot of extra sort of licks and riffs in there. A good cover has elements of the original, but then it also takes it someplace new. Now, if you want to go really deep with me into composition theory, all that good stuff, sign your soul away to me on Patreon below. That's where you get all of my tabs, backing tracks, guitar profiles, all my courses. Everything. Let's become holy divers together.